शीफ़ास किचन।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल शीफ़ास किचन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक चिकन मंचूरियन सीज़लर। फॉर दिस वी विल नीड 250 ग्राम्स ऑफ बोनलेस चिकन कट इनटू 1 इंच पीसेस, सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट, जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट 1 टेबलस्पून ईच एंड रेड चिल्ली सॉस 1 टेबलस्पून। For the egg batter, we will need 2.5 tablespoons of corn flour, 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour, also known as maida, red pepper 1/2 teaspoon, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of soya sauce, 1 egg. For the manchurian sauce, we will need ginger garlic crush, 1 onion chopped, soya sauce 1 teaspoon, corn flour 2 tablespoon, ketchup 1 tablespoon, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, green chili, split oil, water 1.5 cup. Now we'll marinate the chicken with ginger garlic paste, chili sauce and salt for 1/2 hour. We will marinate the chicken for 1/2 hour. In the egg, we'll add soya sauce, salt and pepper, corn flour, maida, all-purpose flour, and we'll give it a mix. In it we'll add 1 tablespoon of oil or 2 to adjust the consistency of the batter, and we'll give it a mix. Don't use water. We have marinated our chicken for 1/2 hour. You can marinate your chicken for 1 hour. Now we'll dip the chicken in our egg batter and we'll fry it. We'll remove our manchurian balls out of the oil. In the wok, we'll add oil. So this will add ginger garlic paste, onions, we'll cook it for 1 minute till the onions are soft. To this we'll add soya sauce, ketchup, chili, salt and black pepper. Give it a mix. To this we'll add water 1.5 cup. To the sauce we'll add 1 teaspoon of corn and water slurry. We'll mix it. We have added our manchurian balls and let it cook for 1 minute. On one side of the sizzler plate, we'll put our noodles. On the other side, we'll place our fried rice. For fried rice and noodles video, please follow the link given below. In the center, we'll put our manchurian gravy. Thank you. Our chicken manchurian sizzler is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.